Some of you going to sleep and you don't deserve to be. You don't deserve rest. You lazy. You don't deserve rest. Rest is for people who work. You ain't doing nothing. Every day you chilling. Right? You only go to sleep when you've done something. Some of y'all just need to be up. You need insomnia. You need to stay up all the time. You ain't doing nothing. You need to know your why. And my why wakes me up every single morning. Why do you do what you do? And I'm so successful at what I do because I don't do what I do for money. You don't get it. And when you don't do what you do for money, it comes to you. Opportunities come. I don't do what I do for money. Most high schools that call me in the hood can't afford me. I don't do what I do for money. I do what I do because every time I get a message that said, I failed. I failed the LSAT twice. I failed the bar exam twice. I'm going back the third time. You gave me motivation to go back and try it again. And guess what? I nailed it on the third time. That's my why. My why is every single day when I wake up, every minute of the day, every hour of the day, I have an opportunity. Somebody who quit, somebody who gave up, somebody who stopped in life. I have the power, at my nickname, the refresher. I have the power as the refresher to make you believe again, to make you get up when you got up three times and you say, I'm not getting up no more. That's my why.
Effort. Because effort is between you and you. Effort. people ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they ready to see you, that think what they see on film, they ain't saw what film shows. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now than I was 5 minutes ago. Because I'm pissed off for greatness. Because if you ain't pissed off for greatness, that means you okay with being mediocre.
No, right. Yeah. No, get it down.